हाई फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल ऑनलाइन कल्वि. सो इनके नाम पाँच पाक पाती कामन फर्स्ट मिटम टेस्ट 2021 ट्वेल्थ स्टैंडर्ड अकाउंटेंसी क्वेश्चन पेपर रिव्यू पड़पर. सो टॉपिक वन, चूस द करेक्ट आंसर. द एक्सेस ऑफ असेट्स ओवर लायबिलिटीज इज द अमाउंट ऑफ क्रेडिट सेल्स कैन बी कंपाउंडेड फ्रॉम स्टेटमेंट ऑफ अफेयर्स इज हियर. लेगेसी इज इनकम एंड एक्सपेंडिचर अकाउंट इज हियर. इन द एब्सेंस ऑफ एन अग्रीमेंट अमंग द बैलेंस इंटरेस्ट ऑन कैपिटल इज when a partner withdraws regularly a fixed sum of money at the middle of every month, period for which interest is to be calculated on the drawings on an average is. In the absence of an agreement, partners are entitled to the average rate of return of similar concern is considered as. Which of the following statement is true? Answer. Topic 2. Answer any 5 questions. Question number 17 is compulsory. What is the statement of affairs? From the following details, calculate the credit purchase. Opening creditors, purchase returns, credit cash to creditors, closing creditors. 13. Give for example for capital receipts on non-for-profit organization. 14. Show how the following items appear in the income and expenditure account of Sirgauri Singers Association. 15. Mannan and Ramesh shares profit and losses in the ratio of 3:2. And their capital on 1st April 2018 was Mannan 150,000 and Ramesh 1 lakh respectively. And their current account show credit balance is 25,000 and 20,000 respectively. Calculate interest on capital 6% PA per annum for the year ending 31st March 2019 and show the journal entries. 16. From the following information, calculate the value of the goodwill on the basis of 3 years purchase of average profit of least lost 4 years. 15. Profit 5,000, 2016 profit 8,000, 17 loss 3,000, 18 profit 6,000. What is super profit? Answer any 5 questions. Question number 24 is compulsory. 18. From the following details, find out the total sales made during this year. How will you find the following appears in the final account of Karaikudi Sports Club for the years ending 31st March 2019? How will the following items appear in the income expenditure accounts of a club for the years ending 31st March 2017, received subscriptions 40,000 during the year 2016-17. This includes subscriptions of 5,000 2015-16, 3,000 for the years 2017-18. Subscription of 1,000 is still understanding for the year 2016-17. 21. Kavita is a partner in a firm. She withdraws 2,500 per month regularly. Interest on drawings on charged 4% per annum. Calculate the interest on drawing using average period. 22. From the following details, calculate the values of goodwill, 2 years purchase of super profit. 23. State the difference between fixed capital method and fluctuating capital method. 24. State the differences between double entry, double system and incomplete records. Answer all the questions. Twenty-five.